I am involved in AR VR system development at R&D Center, Sony Group Corporation.
I also work at the R&D Center, where I develop microdisplays.
The COVID-19 pandemic has dramatically changed both our lifestyles and work styles. One such change is an increase in demand for remote capabilities. To collaborate and share experiences remotely, high-resolution technologies for realistic images and low-latency systems for seamless video are necessary. The VR head-mounted display for demonstration can project a realistic high-definition 3D space without pixelization.
Our HMD achieves 4K with one eye and 8K with both eyes. This is the demonstration video. The video on the right is an image from the demonstration. From detailed letters and material textures, you can tell the image is so close to the reality. With VR, we have expanded the display using lenses to extend the image throughout the visual field of human eyes. If pixel dots are recognized, users feel like they are looking at display due to pixelization. For a realistic visual experience, it requires many dots to be invisible when they are enlarged. The panel size also needs to be small enough to fit into the limited form factor. For these two requirements, we developed a 4K OLED microdisplay, which is an ultra-high 4K per inch resolution. This 4K OLED microdisplay has more than double the number of dots compared to smartphone OLED and reduces the panel size by almost 20 times. For high number of dots in a smaller display, we use Sony's fine processing and advanced packaging technologies gained from CMOS image sensor. For high image quality, we leverage the OLED device and circuit technologies.
The real-time image display with low latency aligned with users' head movement is vital to provide a 3D appearance and a sense of distance in the VR viewing. Normally, it takes about 0.1 seconds for processing. To avoid a user feels dizzy, the processing time must be shorter than 0.01 seconds. Perceived delay is reduced by combining multiple sensor data and latency compensation technology. The image is converted according to the latest position or direction of user's head before display projection. The combination of high-resolution OLED displays and low-latency HMD would be leveraged in a broad range of domains in addition to games and videos, such as design where detailed texture depiction is required, or virtual communication where you can feel the other person is in the same room, or live entertainment to capture the detailed facial expressions of artists, or in medical trainings and manufacturing operation supports.
We aim to achieve smaller, lighter, ultra-high-resolution head-mount displays and to create spaces for people can interact over the network. Ultimately, we'd like to create an astonishing sense of immersion for remote collaboration and sharing.
Thank you for your time.